ancient Celts. And I know there's probably someone here who's going to say, look, mate, you can't use the word bunch for people. Because bunch is for bananas, isn't it? But believe me, they were a bunch. And they believe that... They believe that when God was creating beings, and God for them was a woman, and a very wholesome woman. And they believe that when she was creating bees, she was bending over. And as she bent over to create bees, the sun, it rose at that very moment. And so you see, when bees do that little dance, all they're actually doing is just celebrating the first most magnificent thing they ever saw on this planet. I don't believe that myself. It was this gent here told me that earlier, so nothing to do with it. There's a chance of some likes on the audience so I can see their faces, that'll help me, but if that's not what you're doing, then that's okay, case you're on. This one is about sunshine, ladies and gents. It's about how it feels when the sun comes back after the winter.
Let us dance through the meadows to the beat of a drum.